say about this little story I know that started in Poland when Hitler started to show how he rolled when he put on a worldwide show. Rolling into Poland 1939, Hitler thought he'd have himself a real good time. From D-Day to V-Day, the Allies stood strong to stop the evil axis that were doing the world wrong. If you know the story, then please sing along and respect all the soldiers that are all dead and gone. A little bit of time passed and his evil concentration camps established Jews. And when they spoke out against Hitler, told the world that it was just a ruse and that the world would choose what would they would lose. This battle of this war and the Jews. From D-Day to V-Day, the Allies stood strong to stop the evil acts that were doing the world wrong. If you know the story, then please sing along and respect all the soldiers that are all dead and gone. Hitler invaded Russia in June, but he soon came. Should have hurried, but the cold weather came when his engines froze up where he seized and placed the Russians in the face of Hitler's pure Aryan race. So Mussolini split without a trace, because Hitler's crooked race just got disgraced. From D-Day to V-Day, the Allies stood strong to stop the evil acts that were doing the world wrong. If you know the story, then please sing along and respect all the soldiers that are all dead and gone. Soon the Japs were singing different tunes, cause a 15 kiloton blast will put an end to war. Pretty fast they surrendered after we erased almost every trace of two of their cities from the face of their island nation. From D-Day to V-Day, the Allies stood strong to stop the evil axis that were doing the world wrong. If you know the story, then please sing along and respect all the soldiers that are all dead and gone. When the USA stepped into this worldwide ring, we knocked out the Axis powers just a couple swings. And when they started to break and melt and walked away with our Second World War belt, Rosie the Riveter, an African-American race, but this fight had a darker side for all the Japanese Americans that didn't have the trust to reside, but still with all the pride would leave some weird that was dark and damp. That's what their rest of called an internment camp. From D-Day to V-Day, the Allies stood strong to stop the evil acts that are doing the world wrong. If you know the story, then please sing along and respect all the soldiers that are all dead and gone.
This is gross. Turn it.